Oh my god, he's so cute.
CHISME time! CHISME time! So I went to the store and I picked up People Magazine. It's the wedding of Justin Timberlake and Jessica Biel. They got married in Italy. Jessica Biel was wearing pink, pink, pink! The only celebrity that wore pink to her wedding was Gwen Stefani, and it wasn't that much pink, it was like a touch of pink at the bottom of her skirt. And we expect Gwen Stefani to do something cool, pero not Jessica Boring Biel. Jessica wore a dress by designer Giambattista Balli. He made a replica of this dress and he just made it a lighter pink that looks more like cotton candy. There's this amazing photo of the bridesmaids and they're wearing white and Jessica is wearing pink. There's like five people around Jessica Biel doing her hair and makeup. What did they do to her hair and makeup? Justin Timberlake, of course, performed a song for Jessica Biel while she was walking down the aisle, and it was an original song that he wrote about his future wife. Congratulations, Jessica! He finally wrote a song that is not about like Britney Spears. Well, congratulations to the happy couple, and congratulations for Britney Spears for planning her wedding. This is how you do it, Britney. Not like last time where the groom didn't shave his face and you had fried chicken for dinner. Come back on Thursday when it's Dia de los Muertos. Besitos and have a great day.